heading to Rhinebeck. I don't know if it's gonna rain or not. We are at the Lee gas stop. Here we are. Well, here we are at the fairgrounds. Nice. Whoops. Here's a wild one. Nice chop. It's even got a visor on it. I like that. There's Aura scoping out a new body.
So I got my shirt, I got my pin.
What is a candy Corvette? Wow. Candy Pearl. The paint job in this thing's unreal. You get it from a different angle. Stan's in love with this thing, so am I. It's got a 351 and a Ford. That's a tilt nose in the other direction. Gasser style. Oops, sorry. No. It's cab over. That is wild. There's another one. These two crates made it out. Less than 4 hours. Is a wower. Isn't that beautiful? This was here about 6-7 years ago, or whenever last time I came, it was at Rhinebeck. Thing is gorgeous.
Exactly.
Different molding on a 56 or 5. Well, I think it's a 6. It's a beautiful day. It's like in the 60s. Hey, how you doing? It is Donnie.
Where do we get
That's purple.
It's gray so far, huh?
Beautiful.
Oh, beautiful. Well, there we go. Another
one. This is the nicest weather I've ever seen at Rhinebeck. Rhinebeck.
I know.
Wait till tomorrow, though. Be still my heart. Oh, God. Six deuce Hemi, yes. For sale, 37.5. John's wagon. Oh my God, it's 409 or a 348. That's a trick. That dash is wild. Yeah, nice job. Laser straight. Wow. I think it's the color of visas. 40. Here's the guys we saw at the gas station on the highway. Love the scallops. Here you go, John. You want a panel? Boy, this thing is gorgeous. I can't remember where I seen it. Or one just like it. Nice 64.
I can work with somebody.
nice. Nice Mustang. Bullet car. Oh, he's selling it. Yeah, Donnie's 32. That's from Maine. Another nice Fairlane. A Y block with cords? Quads? Wow. I'm saying wow again. This one's for you, Dave.
I'll just leave a couple of years. This from the wheel to the front.
Yeah. It's all sheet metal, the whole damn thing.
Oh, yeah.
Got a Hemi and 3-speed standard, 21.5. Friday morning, he's already got a pick. This is nice though. You got a cool custom pick. This thing is wild. That trick. Nice 60. Now, Jack Klingel, you've got nothing on this guy. Actually, you do. Huh? I haven't seen Elvira in a while. That's a nice chop.
Expenses.
Yeah, you take care of yourself and he gives you the guide.
They're still rolling in. Cars are still coming in. And it's 12:45 on Friday. Boy, that yellow is unbelievable. I wonder if it'll show up in video. It is a pearl like you couldn't imagine. Boy, you don't see many of these around. That is gorgeous. Paint job, and it's as straight as an arrow. This is an old school ride. Brooklyn, 1978. How much air gets through that? Stan, look at the color of that Chevy over there. I hope the color comes out in this video. Unbelievable.
Isn't that some color? I did that with a brush.
Good job. I thought it was a roller. I didn't think you could get it that smooth with a brush.
A little bit of 60 grit thing. Both of that brush marks.
Actually, I didn't do anything.
Same guy painted both of these.
Yeah, there's probably, I don't know, what,
four. He wants 79.9 for the 40.
Oh, really?
I don't know how much for the punch. Quick change.
Yeah, because most of the dogs don't live that old. That's amazing.
Is he healthy?
No, no. So we didn't take this here. He's here. And Brian's here.
For sure. That's how far you were over there. Down there on the left. You got Ben.
Here's Dominic's car. Is it Bronco? Yeah.
Through the broken window.
Here's the indoor car show. Thank you. I've always loved this car. It's been around for a while. That's the one that's for sale for120. Still gorgeous. Colors, another candy color, unbelievable. It's for sale, but I don't see a price. Bullet car. Hey, GoPro. Boy, this thing looks like something the Ring Brothers would build. Wow. Look at the meat on that stand. It's a big tire car. This is Ron Copps out of Cumberland, Maine. I took a lot of video of this in last week at York. Boys at Goodguys. Here's our hotel parking lot. They're everywhere, they're everywhere. There's Aura. Here's Dennis's truck. This morning. Everybody's car's all covered in dew. Here we are going across the Radcliffe Bridge, going back into Rhinebeck. Tall bridge. Giveaway car. Here we are in home built heaven. Stan and myself get a nice t-shirt. Beautiful t-shirt. And there's your winner. Probably. Nice. It's a mighty muscle. Ask an 11.5. Anybody want a tailgate? It's for sale, but there's no price on it. Boy, I'd like to have that. Brockwood, 58. I hate to ask him how much he wants. Boy, the body looks rust-free. He says California body. That's 58 Corvette.
Checking everything out. I'm checking out your mama. She's right there.
.22 steel body. Flat motor. Got a little rocker panel, not well. I don't think we'd call those.
The only thing about that is trying to get somebody to match the
leather. 23.9 for that Volkswagen. Blown 355 Chevy. 8,500. Very nice dude. Straight. Laser straight. Here's the Builder's Choice Awards area. That's a nice touch. Another laser straight one.
Oh, that won't come off.
That's nice nail head.
I did on there yesterday, though.
Yeah, that's why I wanted that stainless not painted, because it's this.
Oh,
it's
okay.
It's stopped, because again, if that were painted, it would look like this.
Okay, so, I got you.
I didn't really, I mean, shiny's okay, but...
Well, this is a Ring Brothers car, though. They build unbelievable cars. A lot of handmade parts on it.
Old guy was here earlier, wanted to know. He said, did you buy all those things, you know, back?
Look at the door panel. Unbelievable. One of our local boys. Boy, is this thing gorgeous. I think this deserves a wow. Gotta drive them. This is from Maine. I don't know who did this. I'm guessing Paul White, but it's from Maine. Yep, Back Bay Customs. Yeah, it is. Back Bay Customs. He already has an award. Got a tilt flatbed on it. I like that. He was at a hotel last night. It's pretty rad. Do you have a, does he have a cell phone? I come back to get this because he opened the hood. Beautiful.
Biker, you think I would be driving this?
Thank you.
comfortable though. It's nice.
It's nice, but it looks like it's getting ready.
Nice Rolls Royce. I think this is the guy that did the burnout to the hotel next door to us. I think he just repainted this. Hey Timmy, if I had a magic marker, I'd put rod on top of that. There goes Carl. I don't know where he's going. Smile, Carl.
How you doing?
I have no clue.
Nice car.
Ah, nice car.
Great.
Wow. Hey, Mark.
Hey, buddy.
Maine to Florida. Florida, Michigan. Michigan to Maine. All over the country.
I changed the
Yeah. What an Eldorado. Wow. I didn't realize this guy's got a main plate. Here's the Deuce Doings.
Bentley's next week.
that's okay.
I saw you.
I don't know which way I'm going. That's a very expensive steering wheel. That's Maine for expensive. And this is the one with the Arden heads.
Not that many.
That's a Kaiser. You don't see many of them around. Hey, I finally found where Mac was and Bob. Hi, Mac. Don't worry, I'll make you famous. This is the winner's circle. It's real early, so I don't know if I'm going to stay all, you know, long enough to see them all. I don't remember seeing this thing.
Shoots for him.
So I'll throw this in there. And, it looks better with a little bit. I'll tell you what, the paint on this thing is awesome.
This guy got two. At a hotel, who's parked next to us. I didn't even realize he had an award. Gorgeous car. He was at a hotel too, this guy here. Nice truck. Thank you. if he has a cooling problem because the radiator is blocked right off with that stainless steel sheet. Truck of the year finalist. Beautiful. Coming in now to the winner's circle. It's a win.